Got the director on a secure channel. Patching her through now.
Hey, this is Mari. The hyena's broken and they've been fucking with our equipment. We've locked ourselves in the cafe. We're okay for now, but we cannot afford to lose the fish farm. We're in the cafe. Quickest way to us is to go through the maintenance room to the lower level of the atrium. Turned off the filtration system. While you're in there, if you can get it back online, you'll save the fish farm. The pumps are downstairs. You'll need to go to the filtration room to get the system back online.
We've been waiting for a delivery for 2 weeks now. How much longer can we expect this lockdown to last?
I can't answer that.
I've got 20,000 animals in my care.
Okay.
We're running out of food. Without that delivery, we'll have to start feeding the smaller fish to our sharks and mammals.
I don't know what to tell you. Sounds like you got it under control.
Hello? Hello? Fuck. Thank you.
seems complicated, but it's been intern-proofed. Should be a poster on the wall that will show you what you need to do.
Portable device detected.
Activate each part of the filtration system in the correct order. Just follow the poster. Hyenas just came into the atrium. Thanks for getting the system back online. hyenas headed your way. Them all. You should be good now. Come on up. We cleared the door.
We don't have a lot of options.
We're supposed to take care of animals, not eat them.
Thanks for your help.
We're
safe now, but we've still got a lot of work to do here.
You want to throw Dolly in a wagon and ask the JTF if we can please take her back to the sea?
We've got trucks.
They won't let you through the barricade. I've already talked to Sarah. No one is allowed in or out.
Oh, this is so fucked up.
I know. You didn't sign on for this. But the animals are healthy. They've been well cared for. The city is full of hungry people and food is running out.
So your solution is to eat the animals we are supposed to care for?
My solution is to honor them.
Thank you.
really need dolphin.
When you're hungry, you don't care about pop. Guess you'll abandon this place now that the animals have gone.
We've only harvested the sharks and large mammals. I've still got a job to do.
Seems like a lot of work to keep some goldfish alive.
The aquarium has a sustainable fishing program. We can reuse the tanks to turn this place into a commercial fish farm. Well, not commercial, but a communal fishery.
That's not a bad idea.
We've got no idea how long this shit is gonna last. We need to plan for the future.
If you get it going, let me know.
Secured the aquarium and saved the fish farm.
Without your help, we would have lost everything. Thanks to you, we can sustain the community. I owe you one.
Agent, Pilot Torres is cleared for transport to Kenley College.